having this morning is regrettable, and I personally condemn the act of undressing. It was not called for, because as far as I'm concerned, on Friday, the DVC, the Deputy Vice Chancellor of Finance and Administration, wrote a letter to Professor Mamdan, and the purpose of that letter actually is to, you see, she was evacuated from the office actually. And DVC said, please stay the execution of that until management sorts out the problem. So as far as I'm concerned, the matter was handled on Friday. The Stella Nyanzi should have stayed in our office, and actually I had to rush to Maiza to find out what is happening. So I put her down, and I told her that I'm going to sort out the problem, to settle the problem. So as far as we are concerned, management is concerned, Stella Nyanzi should stay in our office until we sort out the problems. At the same time, also, I had to call my Professor Mamdan, and Mamdan was not aware of that letter.